howler monkey by Julie.
Have you ever seen a howler monkey before? If you didn't, you are lucky because I am a howler monkey.
Anatomy. I have black and brown fur and round ears. I also have long arms and a long strong tail that helps me swing and hang upside down. Habitat. I live in the tropical Central and South America rainforest, but I could be found at Brazil or Argentina. Diet.
I eat fruits, leaves, and flowers, and I sometimes eat nuts.
Young.
Young only have a little fur and they're really weak. So they need to be next to their parents until they are old enough to go and wander around by themselves.
I am pregnant for about 180 days and I could only give birth to one howler.
Adaptation. Male monkeys have large throats to call other monkeys to come or tell them a warning.
Did you know only the male monkeys have those large throats?
Endangered. One of the reasons are that my habitat is knocked down. Also of my predator, the harp eagle. And the hunters that are hunting for me. I hope you learned a lot about me. Bye!